Can I just have fun? I want to play Senna. A best pick here is like Nautilus, Leona, Rell, like one of these, Alistar, just so that you guys know, but I'm playing for fun. Not that Senna is bad, it's just that she's playable. Like you could actually pick any support here. Like actually, wait, yeah, you can even play Braum and it still won't be like that bad. See, look, I have three Masters players. They have three Masters players. I'm the only Challenger player. I thought they fixed this. And don't even say that it's my MMR, because it's not. I think it's just because the queue time went so long that Riot just put us into this game, or put me into this game. It could be one of you guys in this game. I have a decent amount of like Master player viewers. And still you call them shitlow, respect your viewers. It's all relative, right? Like I understand Masters is a really great rank and you should feel proud for hitting Masters, but if you're a Masters player in a Challenger game, there's going to be some stuff that you don't quite grasp, right? And that's going to cause some difficulties that might induce some stress, particularly in me. And I'm going to complain that you're in this game. Now, it's not necessarily your fault. I mean, it kind of is, but Riot placed you in a game that you do not yet deserve to be in. Maybe in a couple months, you'll be good enough to be in that game. However, right now, you do not. So the fact that they put you in that game is their fault. And you playing like fucking trash is just like completely into the game. So yeah, I'm going to complain that you're like Masters. But Masters is a good elo though, guys. No wards, actually. Wow, they like chase so hard there. Definitely a bit of a low elo chase. Why didn't Nami try to block at all? I think Jin just needed to be a little bit more patient with his shots and we would have gotten a kill. If I lose this game, it's going to be like minus 50. He looks pretty dead. I don't know what the fuck you're paying, bro. You're the one that can only go in. 100 souls, holy f***. Wow, I got one shot. I wasn't even looking. What the fuck? All right. But he got it. Like, he got it so nonchalantly, you know? Solid game to start off the day. First blood. That killed me? Actually, fucking insane damage. An enemy has been slain. Wow. Okay, we still got him. Okay, not bad. Wait, he's dead. Why? Oh my god. I feel like Aora could have definitely ran. Oh my god. What am I watching? I guess he still got a kill. Of course he stole it. Someone flashed when they didn't even need to because I looked very threatening. Yeah, we're. I think we can end, yeah. I can finally get to use my demolish. Wait. What? I didn't even get to use demolish! That's unfortunate.